Have you ever seen the movie, Bee Movie? If you did, you'd know that bees hurt themselves more than humans when they sting. In the movie, the bee was able to be treated, but reality isn't that fluffy. In fact, bees don't get a positive outcome after they sting someone. Honeybees are the only species that die after stinging, as their stingers lodges into human skin, injuring itself as it tries to fly away. Other species, such as bumblebees, can sting repeatedly without dying. However, it should be noted that not all bees can sting. Contrary to popular beliefs, only the females across species can sting. Honeybee possesses a barbed stinger. While honeybees can sting other insect species and survive, their barbed stinger does not work the same way with fleshy human skin. When the honeybee stings a human, the stinger itself will get stuck in the skin. As the bee attempts to pull itself away, this will unfortunately rip its abdomen apart, leaving the stinger behind and stuck in the skin. Anyone who is stung will then need to take action to remove the stinger, as it will still continue to pump venom into your body. And with that, we end today's video. If you are interested in more facts, feel free to subscribe to this channel.